Yeah, here we are in Milan, Italy. It's standing in the middle of the San Siro stadium, one of the greatest football stadiums in the entire world.
This is awesome. I have it. I'm terrible at putting a goal, though.
From Ireland, you know, Ireland's a part of Europe. It's always great to come back here. It's like, you know, we have such busy schedules that any chance you get to set foot back on home soil or in European soil is great, you know, because this is where I started, it's where I came from. So you can't forget home, you know, home is where the heart is. So we start the leg here in Italy and we work our way back towards Dublin, Ireland. So it's exciting for me. One thing about the European fans I love is the fact, like you see it at the night after WrestleMania, they bring the chants in, they bring the songs in, they're there to have a good time. But when we come over here, it's a little bit special. It's a little more like a football atmosphere. But this is going on the wall back home in the house. Number 9, proud. I am normally a Sampdoria fan, but hey, I'm not going to turn down an amazing shirt off one of the best clubs in the world.